The United States is once again dealing with a mass shooting. This time it's in Las Vegas. A gunman opened fire from an upper floor of a hotel overlooking a major concert outside the Mandalay Bay Casino. More than 50 people have been killed, making this the deadliest mass shooting in modern U.S. history. Another 406 were injured in this attack. Police name the gunman as 64-year-old Stephen Paddock. Officers found him dead when they went into his hotel room, and they also found more than 10 rifles in his room. Police are still investigating this, as President Donald Trump has taken to Twitter to offer warmest condolences to the victims. Paul Chedurjian reports.
This was the final night of a festival in Las Vegas when gunfire silenced the music. Witnesses say they were in absolute panic and pandemonium.
We were the furthest VIP stages away from Mandalay Bay, and they were ricocheting everywhere where we were. So they were firing from somewhere high, and they were unloading clip after clip after clip after clip.
Police found the shooter, 64-year-old Stephen Paddock, on the 32nd floor of the Mandalay Bay Hotel. They say Paddock had killed himself.
We located numerous firearms within the room that he occupied, and that's, like I stated earlier, it's going to be a long and tedious investigation. Obviously, this is a tragic incident and one that we've never experienced in this valley.
Investigators were quick to tell the public that rumors of multiple shooters at several locations were false. This is now the deadliest mass shooting attack in U.S. history. Paul Chedurjian, Al Jazeera.